Don't you sleep.
The push to the side. You never know. You might find a cute little plus size dress. Yeah. I am queen. I am the boss. I am a diva. I am unstoppable. $10. Now these were popular in the 90s. Going to a 90s shindig.
These were definitely a vibe. I had me some pooching around fifth grade. With the burgundy and blue nail polish. With the glitter on top, the chunky glitter on top, yeah. Oh, these are cute. That's cute.
I wish it had some bling along the perimeter. That would be dope. That's more my speed.
Oh, bro, trying to feed the damn dog. My dog's stomach is
empty. I can't put him on. See how this dapper does it. This is a 90s vibe. Rainbow. So, I'm planning a field trip to the 90s museum with my scholars, and I pretty much have what I want, but I'm just here just in case I find something else that's better. But this is a vibe. $16.99. I like that. And I love cardigans. Cute color, peachy color. I don't have a peachy color. I did just buy a peachy one, but it's mesh. This is like orange peachy. See how long it is. And it stretch. I like that. Last but not least. It's so cute. I know it's busy, but when I put it on, it's gonna be a sleigh. Okay. I like the colors and put the cardigan matches. Yeah, right? Oh, you see? I don't know if you can see it or not. It's giving spring. It's giving plus size educator cuteness. It's giving. Do it match? The 90s to me, it was just everything. And I've been looking for a color block shirt actually, but they get real high on Amazon. It's not that I can afford it, it's that I like to save my money. So when y'all see me traveling, that's how. I save money and I catch deals. Is that a problem? Oh. I'm really looking for a Aaliyah shirt. On Amazon, they're like $24, $30. And I feel like at City Trends, no, at It's Fashion, I have seen Aaliyah shirts for like, I'm sure, cheaper. I never check the price, but, you know, Amazon be raising their prices up, you know. I saw some like cargo pants, but they're not black or the color I prefer. I'm looking for like some baggy.
You see the hustle in New York? That could be a 90s vibe.
I could wear this under my jeans. Let it poke out a little bit as my boxers, but maybe not. I don't want to do too much. This is cute from Rainbow. A camouflage jacket, like a bomber jacket, $16.99. Oh, I prefer this style better. I need a 3X. It's a 2X. I could do a 2X too, though, because it's stretch.
I like this. It opens up a little bit right here for a little pick, little peekaboo. Oh, it's $14.97. How much is the other one I was looking at? Let me see. This one has the lines in them. You see the difference? This one has lines in it, and the other one is just solid black. This one is $19.97. We got a green one too. This would be cute. I'll go on my little vacation trip. So I'm getting in black and olive green. I could wear this with like a cardigan on top, a jacket, something cute. Yeah, I have something I can wear with this. All right, so now I am at It's Fashion. You see that clearance? And this, I saw a dress online that was this color, pink and orange. And I do have a dress that's pink and orange already, but it's like very, very loose. Let's see how much this is. It was $24.99. Now it's $6.99. 2X. You know, this could be a 90s vibe. Colorful biker shorts. Everybody is beautiful. Okay. Sometimes they have like Aaliyah shirts in here. This could be a 90s vibe. This is a 90s vibe. They're $27.99. Oh, these are popular now. The thermal shirt's supposed to be. $19.79. Kiss All Access. So you could buy some cute shirts. These shorts. All right, It's Fashion, y'all. Plus size section. $21.99. Las Vegas. Blondie. A tiny bit dramatic. How you know? The Dark Side of the Moon. Looking for Aaliyah, the Beatles. No, not what I'm looking for. Guess there's no Aaliyah shirts. Oh, it's the Aaliyah. Oh. This is cute. It's the Leo in me. I never really see Leo shirts like that in stores. Oh, they got Cancer too, but you see what's in front though. Oh, they got Gemini, Cancer, Leo. Oh, they got other people's. They have other signs too. Virgo. Bump them though. It's all about the Leos. We're at It's Fashion. Cute little purses. $21.99 now. It was $44.99. No, clearance. Oh, clearance earrings. These are cute. Oh, mesh bottoms. Oh, like jogger style. Oh, and it opens up on the sides. Like a cover. Oh, I'm getting this, baby. 1X, 2X, $19.99. Let's get a 2X, 3X. There you go. $19.99. You see that? I section might have some cute stuff. Paris Nation. It's cute. Colorful. Nice colors. Dallas. Brooklyn. Cali. Yeah, they got some cute stuff over here. This is nice. The 50th anniversary of hip hop. Oh, Maya, that's a 90s vibe. Maya, we in the boys section, child. Lego my ego. Spent $90-something at Rainbow. This is definitely a vibe. Spring, summertime, we outside. It's a shorter. This could be a vibe. It's $36.99. I feel like it's a valuable piece, though. So, I'm going to keep it. This is cute. I can wear it with some heels, a nice shirt. I kind of think this and this could go together. You know, like that. I have a look in mind. This is a 90s vibe too, to the Mickey Mouse. And on the back you got this. I think it would match my shoes. It's $21.99. Mickey Mouse was very popular back in the day. Stuff like this before, and it just make my bottom just look so much bigger. It's cute, but I don't like it on me though. This is on clearance too. It's white. You know what? My grandma don't want no white dress. She might like this. Let me see. If it's too short. Yeah, I think it's too short. Bride to be. Oh, they got some cute stuff in here. Let's party. All right. Oh, I have one better. I like mine better than that. But I like the vibe. This is a 90s vibe. Ooh. Stretch. You see that? Stretch. This is sick. Oh. This moves me. I love the color of royal blue. When you just step in, you just pop. You know what I'm saying? Oh, it's almost clearance. $16.99. Oh. Yeah, $16.99. Oh, social. So it's social glitz and glam. Sizes small to 3X. Class of 2023. This is cute stuff. It's my birthday. And it's a 2X. It's supposed to be a dress. I could wear this. See this moves me. This is sexy. Ooh. What is? Oh, you put it over your shoulder? What a picture at, child. Oh, here you go. This is it. Yeah, you put it over your shoulder. This This is nice. Large, extra large. Y'all got a 3X shell. If they did, I would have picked it up. Oh, that's definitely my style. But I already have stuff like that, so you're not buying just to buy. Oh, this is nice. Small, extra small. It's pretty. Ooh, this is my style right here. If the guy in the 3X, it's mine, but oh, just small. Then I already picked up the other sizes. That is nice. See? The Velcro. Nice chunky heel. We need the platform here though to be comfortable. Oh, this is cute. It says princess. It says wifey. Right now it's $5.99. Graduation section. It's fashion, so that's nice. Some clearance. That's super good. Oh, yo. It do got a 3X. Ooh. Yo, it's $18.99. You already know, right? It shouldn't be no confusion. Okay. I gotta make some choices. So I'm gonna buy. So I'm looking at it. And I'm not really moved. I like the message, you know what I'm saying? But do y'all ever have like a discount or like a coupons or anything like that?
You don't never have the, y'all don't never see them. Mm-mm.
Oh, okay.
Okay, we just make it so I had we get 5 pieces. So that's why we got 5 pieces.
Mm-hmm.
So 134.01.
It's on sale. I'm gonna make sure it runs up as you know on sale as well.
Yeah. What's it say?
18.99. Okay. So is that what it
wound
up as?
Really,
oh, it's right here.
I'm sorry.
Let's see. It says plus dress $18.99. Is that the same thing?
Yeah.
Because it's not a dress though.
Right. That's how they did the shorts before, with the lady. It looked because it was dressy, and it said a dress. I guess because it's dressy.
Well, it was $37.99, so.
That's right.
Because I see a plus a social, it says $36.99. So what's that? The plus social, $36.99. The problem? Is it
this one right here.
Okay. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
We should be good then. Yeah. Just like to make sure everything is right.
Now you. Sometimes, like you bring up something,
right.
It says one price because they don't. Some of them don't mark it. Yeah. Have a good one.
Thank you too. Bye bye. Mm-hmm. All right. It is 5 something. The beauty supply closed at 7. And I do believe they have like some old timey wigs because I've seen them. So I'm pretty sure I'll find something there. But I do want to double check because that's why I didn't take that tag off of that rainbow dress, because I did not check. And sometimes places will say, oh yeah, it's this price, and they don't honor it at the register. And so I want to be more mindful of making sure I'm looking, because I've had someone in the past ring me up for all type of stuff, and I'm like, something wasn't right, and I was right. So. And then you saying it's a dress, but it's not a dress. Like, come on.
Accessories, $19.99. RTW Accessories. See, this jumpsuit romper is $13.99. And nothing on my... See, something in my spirit saying it ain't right. This is $23.99. Okay, the plus knit top. Okay. These pink and white pants are $24.99 plus social. Okay, I got you. I see it on here. These, well, this right here, I'm about to go back up there. $36.99. Okay. Oh, this must be the accessory. Yeah, $19.99. Okay. They ring up these little sexy split pants as an accessory. Now, $18.99. They rung this up as a dress, but okay, I'm good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Hold on. She ran me up a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ain't none of my business. Yeah, something not right. Oh, I think she having issues counting. It adds up to I got something free. But you saw, I didn't steal nothing. I put everything on that table.